Just give him a little bit of a tickle and he'll stop.